Fushan Hengli Tai Machinery Company Limited, which is located in Zhanjie Central High-Tech NSP Park of Fushan City, is a high-tech enterprise devoted to the manufacture of powder molding hydraulic machinery. Established in 1957, through over 60 years of development, HLT is a wholly owned subsidiary of Kada Clean Energy Company Limited, and has now grown into the largest professional hydraulic press manufacturer, whom dedicated to the production of press, powder feeding system, and takeoff table at the center. The incomparable comprehensive strength has helped HLT to become one of the top enterprises in powder molding machinery industry. A passion for perfection, HLT has always stayed true to its management idea and will constantly provide the efficient and intelligent products to all customers. HLT possesses an extraordinary R&D team within the industry and initiated relationships with renowned universities and institutes such as Tsinghua University, South China University of Technology, Guangdong Machinery Research Institute, and in collaboration set up a base for production academy research. These, together with a large investment in R&D every year, has made it possible for HLT to enhance its technological power and transfer the scientific research results into strong competitiveness. As the drafting committee of ceramic press and automatic hydraulic press for water permeable brick industry standard, and as participating committee of refractory hydraulic press industry standard, HLT has established the Provincial Enterprise Technology Center in order to guarantee the quality of each section of the press. HLT invests heavily to possess advanced CNC production units and its high-end production line in domestic, as well as the key spare parts and its accessories such as solenoid valve, hydraulic pumps and electric elements, all adopted by top brands around the world. Before going off the production line, each press has to go through 50,000 times of simulation one so as to control the quality in an excelsior way. The elaborate press brings up with elaborate words. All of this perseverance has forged HLT press with world-class premium quality. HLT manufactures the first 600-ton ceramic hydraulic press in China in 1988, which not only fills the vacancy for this field in China, but also broke the monopoly of foreign brands at the same time and won National Technical Progress Award. Adhering to the craftsman's breed of foreign as word in a decade, HLT is focusing on research and manufacture of ceramic tile presses for more than 30 years. Numerous products of HLT have won many national and provincial level prizes and received all consistent high appraisals. At present, HLT has now developed its ceramic press, refractory hydraulic press, hydraulic press for water brick and automatic water permeable brick press in over 40 models, reaching from 600 to 53,000 tons with an annual output of more than 700 presses. For now, HLT is able to satisfy various requirements in different industries, which is regarded as a press supermarket in this machinery industry, and has been recognized by the Ministry of Industry and Information Technology as a manufacturing single champion demonstration enterprise for the production of automatic hydraulic press. All of these remarkable achievements are not only an honor but also a motive that powers HLT to continuously take steps forward. In 2011, HLT began into the refractory equipment industry. After fully understanding the production technology of various refractory bricks and elaborately researching and developing, HLT first successfully launched the YPR25000 refractory automatic hydraulic press. Till now, HLT has successfully launched YPR3600, YPR2000, YPR1800L, YPR1600, YPR1250, YPR1300L, YPR-1250D series of refractory automatic hydraulic press. In 2015, HLT launched YPQ-1100L, YPQ-1200, YPQ-1300B, YPQ-1300, and other series of Wabrik automatic hydraulic press, and will further enrich the product line. In 2016, HLT follows the pace of the market and launched efficient, durable YPT-1300, YPT-1500, and YPT-1501 water permeable brick press to help build a sponge city. Relying on the research manufacturing experience and extraordinary R&D innovation ability, HLT can provide major and efficient customized products for customers in various industries. HLT has launched a series of new products such as YPR-1300D Alumina Automatic Hydraulic Press, YP-2080 Lithium Battery Press, and YPR-4000T Target Material Press. The following new products will be available soon. Customers' interest has always been HLT's utmost concern. HLT earned domestic and overseas customers' preference by providing excellent quality, professional service since the products launched on the market. The products not only occupied most of the domestic market share, but also export to more than 30 countries and regions in Asia, Africa, Europe, and America. The output has been maintained the top position for more than 10 years in the world. Since 2017, the refractory hydraulic press has maintained the leading position in the domestic market, and its Wabrik hydraulic press, the water permeable brick press, have also maintained the market-leading position for a long time. HLT actively conducts a strategy plan of ceramic equipment serialization. HLT became the holding company of Foshan ZLT Machinery Company Limited in 2014 and established Foshan DLT Technology Company Limited in 2016. All of these operations are trying to position the raw materials preparation of Sparing Department to the new standard. To build LT family into the best complete plant supplier offering the greatest integral solution of mechanical equipment to global customers.